trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice. The stolen horse on the halfway I never felt. You there. We should be here. It's the Stormcloaks Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with you, Hitler?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dabella, Kinnereth, Akatosh. Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they going?
We need to go inside.
Watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Why are we stopping?
End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage.
You've got to tell them. We need to be with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call you, Nick. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this! You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? are you? You're a long way from the Imperial City. What are you doing in Skyrim? Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry, but make sure your remains are returned to Sylvia. Follow the captain, prisoner.
I have to say, so far, the graphics are pretty good.
Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
you. For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with. Learn
as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Thank you.
inside the keep.
As I was saying before, it's actually not that bad. The graphics are pretty good. This is the first time that I've played Skyrim on the PC, so it will be a learning curve for me because I'm used to.
Is that really a drag? Bring us to the end.
I'm used to a remote instead of keyboard and mouse, so this will be pretty interesting. But so far, not bad in the game experience.
Let's keep moving. That thing's still out there.
Okay, not bad on the mechanics so far. Okay, left click is attack. Miss. Right button, yep, block. Okay. So far, not too bad. Pretty good experience so far.
We can't be the only survivors. I hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
What was that?
Hold on now. If you want to...
I do know I'm probably gonna have to change the mouse sensitivity on this because this is too slow. So after this first episode, I'm gonna change a couple of these settings and fix the UI.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen.
Oh. Didn't mean to take the basket. So far. Oh god. Yeah, this is very difficult to play with. But again, not too bad. I like it so far.
Done then? This way. The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need.
Ah!
seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
I mean, anybody would be pissed if you're hurting her friends.
Don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow's grieved for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's...
Oh, good lord. Not too bad. Pretty good job on my first try. Not too bad on keyboard and mouse.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Click for left and then right click for right. Okay. No. Okay. Well, you're an idiot for walking into the fire. Oh, no, my dumbass probably burned them alive. So, that's on me. Oh, that's funny. Oh, nope, he did probably walk into the flames.
Let's see.
And to be honest, right now, I am surprised that my computer is even running as pretty good as it is. And I probably have the basics.
This looks like the way.
My bow.
Show back.
Right click. Nope.
Not this one.
Oh, fish shot.
This looks like the way.
No. I'm not gonna do survival mode right now.
Wait.
The graphics are quite good. I like them so far.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
yeah, so far my computer's able to run the graphics pretty good. So it's pretty good so far.
General Tullius is the only one.
So can't complain at all. I mean, there are a couple of jitters every now and then, but other than that, can't complain for what my computer does. Can't complain at all.
That kind of thing. But I'm much like the look of it. These are the Guardian Stones, three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
I don't know why I had that in there.
Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already heard your call. By General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers. Complications.
Yeah, it still feels like it's a little janky. With them still floating in the air. Okay. So F is first and third person. A dragon! I saw a dragon!
To talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, come inside.
Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
Yep, there it is. A dragon! I saw a dragon! Crazy old lady.
Sigrid, we have company.
Okay, this is where I'm gonna end the video today. Again, it runs pretty good on my computer that I have so far, so I can't complain. This is the first time I'm also playing Skyrim on PC, so I may be a little sluggish. I've never used mouse and keyboard before, so this is the first time for me. So if you guys like and enjoy it, please subscribe and leave a like down at the bottom and a comment. Thank you. Bye.